of Island. Watch out, Zero. 2 minutes, just wait. I came over from Mosby, near Sandwood, so 10 miles away. And drivers seemed a bit mental. And if you know Nina from, I think she's from Spokes, so Papa Bikes, I'm not too sure. I remarked to her, I've got a bad feeling about this today. I think drivers are a bit crazy. You can't slow him down, therefore he can ram you. It's such a bizarre logic. He's got a comfy seat, he's got a radio, he's got an iPhone to play with while he's driving.
He's inside.
Exactly, no rain.
And he's also
got a
2-ton metal cage.
Yeah. So just calm down and just wait just a minute.
Yeah.
Is that a real pumpkin? I like it. Can you actually hear anything in there? Trapped in a box.
People run away at home.
This is why we're sitting
in an armed place. An armed place is a crime.
Are you sure about that?
Well, the
gun's
only anyone with the guns, yeah.
Yeah, I think that's how it works.
Well, like, quite
left on top to go. Thank you. I'm sure. You try and do a nice thing and a white van man tries to run you over when you're picking up an umbrella for him. So,
right.
The Marin and I've done a few, but they've got names that I don't remember.
Yeah, well, yeah,
Penn Macnum. Yeah. I don't know, maybe it's the same one, I don't know. If you know how to fall, you basically try and roll. You try and roll out of it. Rubbernecking cyclist day. I don't know.
Yeah, well,
like, must put foot, right foot, two, four.
First, it lights green.
Green means go. Red means stop sometimes. What's that? And he's got no brakes. Not in the wet. Yeah, much like myself. I think I'm on metal. I'm rolling down on the way here.
Well, actually, you're the same. Only your brakes are in the wet. Fucking rod brakes.
I'm a brakey, though. Kind of, yeah. Thank you, Mr. Nash.
You're all the welcome, Mr. Whale.
Only kind of groups, then you've got Love Your Bike, then you've got GMCC, then you've got a few individual people doing their own thing. So I think it's going to be a bit of an interloper. So I've come along and broken rules that no one's broken, like published meetings of minutes online without asking anyone. But I think there's a rear guard to the group, and it slows things down, and it's a bit conservative.
Okay.
Not necessarily literally old,
yeah.
But possibly literally old.
Okay.
So with space for cycling, there's a lot of new people kind of joined.
Yeah.
And I think a rebranding is in order.
Okay.
Not just in terms of like visual appeal, but kind of what it's about, how it's organised, methodology. He's one as well. He's a new guy. If you've met him. I have to say him, but I've forgotten everyone's name. I don't know yours.
Morgan.